Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about a shortcut for converting from Celsius to Fahrenheit. Temperature is measured several different ways. Two common methods are Fahrenheit and Celsius. Fahrenheit sets a boiling point at 212 degrees and freezing at 32 degrees. Celsius has the boiling point at 100 degrees and freezing at zero. I'm more familiar with the Fahrenheit scale. However, in science, many of the measurements of temperature are in Celsius. Here's a shortcut to help you estimate Celsius to Fahrenheit. Imagine the temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. What is this in Fahrenheit? Here's the trick. Double the Celsius degree and add 30. I like 30 instead of 32 because 30 is a little bit easier to add in your head. So 25 times 2 is 50, plus 30 is 80 degrees. Therefore, 25 degrees Celsius is roughly 80 degrees. Here's why this works. The formula for converting Celsius to Fahrenheit is Celsius times 1.8 plus 32. 1.8 is almost 2, and it's fairly easy to double a number in your head. Let's compare our estimation to the actual conversion. 25 times 1.8 equals 45 plus 32 equals 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Our estimation was close. Remember, it's an estimation and not an exact number. How about 15 degrees Celsius? 15 times 2 equals 30, plus 30 equals 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Compare this to the real calculation. 15 times 1.8 equals 27, plus 32 equals 59. How about a negative number? Let's go with negative 5 Celsius. Negative 5 times 2 equals negative 10, plus 30 equals 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Compare this to the actual conversion, which is 23 degrees Fahrenheit. I hope this shortcut helps in converting from Celsius to Fahrenheit. MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.